6. This was a 2x6x2 northbound Colibri meeting a southbound 2x0 rock train with NS Power and CN Power. And I'm at Santa Fe Drive, the next to Kansas, Fort Scott.
Wow.
Eastbound manifest racing the 2x0 eastbound manifest. Springster Road, Bonner Springs, Kansas.
This has got to be a double or a 1x2, 1x1 empty or something. We're to have a solo leader. meeting this eastbound grain. This was a 2x0 eastbound grain on Emporia Sub, Gardner, Kansas, Clare Road. Oh, this 2G was a DPU. They strike again. They love it. They love it. They love it. We had to get out for the race. We had to see the engine race the truck. We have never seen that before. Fingers. And the race continues. I'm glad we have seen it. Somebody that's trackside as much as I am, you got to love seeing this. We got a clear on both tracks. So will we see a race or chase?
Which track we got? I hope it's the inside.
one of these smell good trains. Smelling really good right now. Oh, y'all know how it is. I know when y'all see these four bay hoppers, the trains smell really good. That's why the Z had to pass it, because it didn't want to smell it. I don't blame you, Z. Sub 87th Lane, Craig, Kansas, being overtaken by a 2x0 westbound Z. Yeah. Action packed.
There's a granny.
LOL.
With cereal. Hello, the cereal. My Frosted Flakes. No, that's my Captain Crunch.
This is either taking the Fall City or going into Armadale.
Right there. 6,200.
It's looking like a heck Southern Pacific.
Three different gens. You got BNSF, H3, H2, and H1.
We got Amtrak backing up now, River Runner. can't get no better than that. No better. Westbound Manifest met Eastbound Manifest met Westbound Z met Southbound River Runner. Eastbound 3x0 manifest going through Santa Fe Junction. Again, meeting the west 2x0 westbound Z and this 2x1x1 manifest, and also
see that train going left or the train going right, LOL.
believe this is the H Tulsa to Galesburg, because that bonnet that I saw was on the same train that went southbound. Like the Z Willow Springs, the LPK. Considering it only has two engines and got the UPS. Wow, look at that ending. Perfect. Ending at the same time. And that was the Z Bullet Springs to LPK meeting the H Tulsa to Galesburg. I'm pretty sure Amtrak is going to back up now.